Okay. So this is a formula, and what's fantastic about formulas is you just put the numbers in and it gives you the answer. So this is the formula we're going to be using here, where FV represents the future value of our investment, PV represents the present value, how much are we putting in the bank, I is the interest rate, this must be expressed as a decimal, and N is the number of years. So calculate the future value of $6,200 invested at 3.25% for 4 years. So I'm just going to go through and list the things before we plug it in. Our present value is $6,200. We're trying to find the future value. Our interest rate is 3.25%. And remember, we need to express that as a decimal, so we divide it by 100. So in our calculator, that's going to be 0.0325. And the number of years is 4 years. So if we plug all that information into the formula, our future value is going to be 6,200 times 1 plus 0.0325 to the power of 4. And we'll just crunch that. $7,046.15. Okay. Now, that's the future value of the investment. Some of the questions might say how much interest was earned. Okay, so the interest earned is going to equal future value to take away the present value. Alright, so that's $7,046.15. Take away $6,200. And we've got $846.15 would be the interest earned on the investment. Okay, so that's 3C.2. Thank you.